this is all covered. Yeah, this is covered, this is covered. I had this bridge before where it's like full. Okay, well I have it stopped there. Okay, that does basically the same job.
Hey.
Hey, it's up under. How you doing? That's fucking the wrong way. I'm not sure if I should just do this like solid. Pain in the ass. Get around.
I'm good.
Good. That's good to hear. Let's see here. Three down. I guess I just take the long way around. I've already asked if you've played this game yet. This area too. Either that or try to do something to force them to center. Like to stay along this edge, like possibly even just like push this dirt wall clear out here. I'm wondering if they're gonna spawn them like on top of this thing. They're just gonna walk over it. Because I could see them doing that bullshit. No one. We shall try again. Finish doing down here though. I think that's also important. So let's go get more spikes. Oh, that's wrong. Still wrong. Thank you. none of this may be overkill, but I don't know. If I was to do defense like that, like this, this is what I would personally do if I can't have enough resources to do it. Then we're gonna go ahead and do it. Try to get the length of that both ways, and then we will we'll be okay. Because even if they do attack and get through that, they'll just be underneath the building. And that will do, like, nothing. They'll just mine it out for me. Now, if they make it to the other side, then they'll be hitting the buildings and stuff like that. And I... oh god, I didn't want to do that. Oh. I did, but didn't. Let's see if we can do that more. Probably should just throw down like that one row there, and just mirror it on this side, and not really get so weird about the full cover. I'd like it fully covered, but the main thing is to have at least double row, because they'll want to run into that wall. And this is my subconscious talking to me, micromanaging crap. Didn't consciously want to do that, but I know I wanted to fill this in with stuff. Do we have that stone at all? Even after all these battles are done, I'm gonna finish doing a lot of this stuff just for the fun of it. Change out those doors. Maybe even replace this barricade with something that's better. Right now, it's just there for absorption. The problem that I'm having, though, I think I need to actually put another bar across it to box it out. Because I like the funnel, but the funnel is a problem. Because what it does is it funnels in two spots. It funnels at that opening, but it also funnels at the corners. Which is technically okay. It'd put them, when they break through, it'd put them behind the other blockade, but it's all spiky city and whatnot through there, so I don't know. I think I'll leave it. Don't hit that jump button soon enough. Thank you. So annoying. Let's take that. Still all stuck up here? Yes. Alright. Let's break the room. Must free my people! Get the fuck out of there! Okay, let's go save. I'll be willing to whatever wave. Those portals have such a deja vu to them. I'm not sure why. It's fucking with me. I wonder whether game that I've played that has had that of the setup. Really, guys? This is the weirdest thing ever. Why? The size of the room is a problem. Yay! Get the fuck out. Destroy it again. Which would free them, I think, possibly. The moment I put that door back on, like, fucking drawn to it. Thank you. What's up? What? Do I need to move something around? Does it need to be a little bit bigger? I can't really make it any bigger. I'm gonna keep it here. Are you all gonna go back into that room again? You crazy sons of bitches. Gather up in this room. I don't know why. Guys are dumbasses. What the fuck, man? Gonna do? What can I do? Supposed to do and leave. It seems like they're getting stuck. Ah. Yeah, that fucking gear is pipping out. I guess she already got her gear because she was able to put her dress on. Cool.
And then we will try to battle. Okay, where you at, bro? Where you at? Where you at? These wipes are just disgusting.
Thank you.
I'm assuming the golem's gonna fall down there and fuck shit up. I wonder how tall he is. Cause if the golem's gonna be taller than that guy, then we're in trouble. We are in trouble. Cause if you see the damage that he was dealing out, that's at that height, right there, boom, ground level. We have any more of that happening that's above that, and he was taking this out fast. It's like one hit. He's hitting this stuff like dirt. So all this stuff over here seems like it's pointless. I'm assuming he's just gonna spawn like right there, just out of nowhere. This forward crap is just, it doesn't mean anything. Probably be more intelligent to put these blockade stuff like down there across the front. That would be to have it up here. Let's see here. I may do that. Choose to move them down there. Come on. This should be fun. This is garbage. This design is bullshit. The main focus of the door isn't even getting protected there at all. Stupid garbage. I'm glad I'm doing this though. Yeah, I think that stuff should be stronger, so let's do the things. I guess I could, instead of putting them in the front. I could put him behind, possibly. So that would be... right back here. How hard is this gonna be to do now? It's gonna be a little tedious. I'm gonna have to pull out the other block, but... aesthetically, I'd want it all done like that, but I could easily just set these in at an angle and probably would do the same job, but I'm gonna be a nerd about it. Which is gonna be a pain in the ass later down the road, because I will want to repeat this. Like, actually pimp this out. No, we'll want to do this all the way around the whole fucking thing. Which means I need to do that stuff first. Which is... I don't know. It'll be fine because I can do that spin attack and take out the wall really easy and put it back down. So it's won't be too tedious. Yeah, I'm really scared about this golem. Cause I'm thinking that the golem that's gonna be coming is like the sandy looking golem. Which he's like bigger than even the biggest, or at least he looks like he's bigger than the biggest dark golem that I've seen. And that would mean that he's, able to do more more height damage, because that other guy was doing all the way up there, and if he can take out this other guy can take out above it, then this moat thing is not the best thing. I would be better to actually take out all these spikes and go down another level. Which I may do. Just for safety. But then that would mean I would need more footing right here across this point. Which wouldn't be too bad. I would only just do this line. I would do this line shorter. All the way down here. I think I better do that. It's... yeah. From what I just witnessed, I think it'll be advantageous. Thing is I may be, dealing with, something else though. The other thing that could actually happen is that he still is able to do the damage. Because if he's able to do too high, then I'll still have the same problem. Great, can't reach that. What? Seriously? Huh. Interesting. Alright, put stuff away. What do I need? I need some dirt. Need this stone here, and I should have more than that, shouldn't I? I need this stuff here. Oh, no, it's not doing it now. Oh, I'm missing pieces somewhere. Rock bomb shard. Iron, huh? And cord. So, if this is doing what I hope it doesn't do, if I ever have to do a rebuild dealio of this, I may need to actually have it on a footing, another footing. Thank you. woman of the world, huh? Save again. And we're off.
Another orb. Blow up. Those guys seem like they'll be tricky to take out. Cause I am running the still yeah sword right there. Wow.
Go make this warhammer. Or go and come back. Equipment. Let's see here. We want you. Equip. Thank you. fuck's sake, come on. What is it that I needed? I need the bed that I destroyed. And put it down. Sleep. Get rid of the shit.
Could I hold on to them just in case?
That should be sufficient for that. First. So my defense should be... up there now. That's some better armor. Thing is what I want is something that does more damage. And I need to look at the difference between the sword and the hammer. Yeah. Hammer's stronger. And we fall. Seriously? A bench? A bench? It's garbage. Do they want this built here? Where is this supposed to be built? Oh. Let's see here. I bet there's shit on top of these mountains. Ranges. And I'll try to mess with them. Probably right now, because I've run into a dead end. I'll kill this guy. Hmm. try climbing this one. Scrap this. Find anything? Is there anything up here? Or did I take the wrong... go the wrong direction? This very well could be a maze, and I think that's a slaw... Wow. I am surprised. One of those block slimes totally looked like it. Wonder if this area does or does not have them on the mountain ranges. Advance that. I kind of wish this glow did more. There's one. Really surprised with that last one. That should be one there. Surprised they don't drop anything yet. Maybe I need something better to attack them with. Where did they drop feathers to? That kind of bothers me a little bit intellectually. There we go. What is that? Small stone? I've not gotten that before. Is that what this is? Is that... looks like it's pumice. Right? Yeah. hole there. If that's one of those two islands, I'm either seeing the ruined castle or something else. I want to say it has to be the ruined castle. Thing is, it looks like there's a cave there. A cave there. Possibly even a cave over there. That doesn't look like the castle's profile, though. Huh. Piece and pumice. Wow. So I wonder if you collect pieces to gain full stuff. Okay, I think I went that way, and there's this way that I can go. So looks like a dead end over there. Is this a cave?
Yeah!
disable that. Hold on. I'm getting, like, spammed from something here. Did I leave the group? Yeah. Okay. Hopefully that worked. Splatrick. Oh, that's an awesome name. Never seen a goo do that before. Well, I'm not seeing the guy here. Take a break anyway here after this. Items. We'll do some cleanup of stuff and then I'll take out event one. Figure out where we're at. Cool. Alright, there's that. Tea. That scares me, man. Holy shit, what are they thinking I'm gonna be doing, man? They want me to use those bombs while something's attacking my base and blow up my own base with the bombs? What the hell? That doesn't make any sense. How do I get gold right? Is there certain golems I can fight beforehand? save. Okay, I think that's gonna be it for today. Hopefully I'll be able to play a little bit more tomorrow. I also wanting to do some art, do some creative. I'm also wanting to try to do, where is it? Maybe playing some of The Witness, but we'll see what happens when I end up getting myself into doing tomorrow. Okay, let's just do one more time. I'm back out. Okay, dude. Cool. All right, thanks for everyone that hung out with me. I'll catch you guys later.